Minister of Higher Education S.B. Dissanayake commented on the retired Chief Justice Sarath N. Silva during a ceremony held in Udunuwara yesterday.
Sarath N. Silva pehitupu agravinishya karuthuma kahugadasul kiyala thibba me.
Our former Chief Justice Sarath Nanda Silva had recently expressed his displeasure over releasing Mahinda Rajapaksa following the Helping Hambantota case. He had also pleaded for forgiveness from the people. Chandrika was vying to jail the then Prime Minister Mahinda Rajapaksa. Speculation was rife that Sarath had pledged to Chandrika that he will imprison him. But they could not do that. Even though he is the Chief Justice, he is accepted as a liar and a criminal who gave judgments for his own whims and fancies. I was put in jail. I went on to the UNHRC with my judgments. I was cleared of all charges by a panel of 13 judges from around the world. They told the government to pay me compensation. These are the judgments that are passed on by Sarath Nanda Silva. PB, who is responsible for the upliftment of the country, was sent home. He was made to resign. He made senior lawyers like Sarath Vijay Singh resign. When looking at the judgments he has given, begging forgiveness from the people is not enough. A special case must be heard and he must be punished for all the wrong decisions he has taken.
Hiragewal 10000 තියලා විශේෂ නඩුවක් තියලා මම ඒ කරපු වැරදි නඩු තීන්දුවලට දඬුවම් කරන්නේ.